A rose by any other name would smell like crap. So almost not a week goes by where I don't receive zero letters asking, if I had to learn to write one thing to be successful writing articles on the internet, what would that one thing be? My instinctive reaction is, learn to write a good title. It is the most important thing that you can learn to do to get your articles out there on the internet. So what does it take to write a good title? Well, first of all, don't let it be an afterthought. Don't sit down and spend 30 minutes, an hour, 2 hours writing an article and then scramble to come up with a good title as you're publishing it. Think what your subject is and create your title beforehand. Number two, use common words. Don't use the Latin equivalent if rabbit or pansy will work just fine. The goal here is to get your article found in a search engine. And people are not typing in Latin into search engines. They're using common words. Point three, sit down and do a search. If you were looking for the information in your article, what would you type into Google? Sit down and do that. Type some words into Google. Not only is this going to let you know where you might rank and what your competition is, it might give you some ideas for a better word to use where there's a little bit less competition. Synonyms are great. But point four, don't be cute. Don't use puns. Don't use tricky, cute titles, sensationalized headlines. It's not the New York Post. These are computers we're dealing here, Governor. Computers like to have things in categories. The more common your words are, the easier your search engines have finding a place to put them. So you think you got a great title and you published your article, and now you're trying to figure out where you fall. How do you do that? Well, sit down and do some searches. Go to the major search engines, Google, Yahoo, Bing, and search for your article. And I don't mean put your article title in exact quotes and go, yippee, I'm number one. That's not how it works. Nobody's typing your exact title in quotes into Google. Sit down and type in some common words, some key items, that phrase that you thought of that other people might be using, to find your information and see where you pop up. You may be on page three. Sorry about that. You've got high competition. That doesn't mean you had a bad title. You may be on page one. Great, you did a good job. But don't construct such a tight search that you're always going to be number one. You're not learning anything. If you type in peanut butter and you're number one on Google, you got a great title. Now, the last thing I want to talk about for titles, you know, we talk about the search engines, but ultimately humans read your article. Search engines don't actually read. They don't click on your article, and most of the places you're going to be publishing these articles are a per-click payment system. The trick is to get humans to actually read your articles. So not only does the search engine have to categorize and present these to people so that you show up efficiently and prominently, but the title has to be something that a human being wants to click on. Again, sensationalized headlines and all that kind of stuff, we're all past that. We are on the internet looking for information. If you're providing that information, provide a clear title that a human being like me, like you, would be interested in going, that looks like it might answer the question that I have. Now, if you publish at a place that allows you to have subtitles, okay, that's a great place to get cute, to use your puns, to throw some jokes in there, but don't get cute in your title. Keep it simple. Tell it like it is. Make it search engine friendly, make it human friendly. And the very last thing I want to say to you about titles, deliver what they say. Nothing will spoil your reputation faster than putting out a bunch of great titles, and when people click on them, they get a bunch of crap. Pretty soon, they're going to realize you're a joke. You can write a good title, but you're not providing anything in the body of the article that the title says your article will offer. So make the body of the article match the title. So just a quick recap, make the title your first stop in your article writing process, not the last. Make it search engine friendly, make it human appealing, and deliver what your title promises. That's the most important thing you can do when writing an article on the internet. Thanks for watching the Behind the Writing series. I wish you success.